It started in Detroit, but I had to exploit the way I hear it.